Hi, third graders at Creekside Elementary. This is Miss Markin. Hey, what do you do when you're reading and you don't know the meaning of a word? Well, my tip for you would be to, one, you could either use your dictionary that was given to you by the Knights of Columbus and look it up in the dictionary, or what I like to use is my context clues to help me figure out a word. That's my reading tip for the day. Have a great one. Bye.